My country people, on a good morning this morning. Now African Megas here, they talk to you for Ebuluka TV about the plenty many bad things where they happen for this country. Today, now youths I want to talk to and the masses, the general masses of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Make I tell you, why they talk this thing, they say, the way we would they take support bad leadership in this country because of sentiment, you know good. Would they support bad leadership because of tribal sentiment or religious sentiment, party sentiment, or whatsoever sentiment? I think if they watch my previous videos, you go hear of some places where they mention for Kogi State, for Enugu State, for Abia State, for Benue State, for River State, and for Niger State, and for FCT. You see, say politicians don't care about developing those places. And nobody then they live for those places. So now the masses they live there. And now the masses still they support them. Now the masses still they die for them. Now the masses still they fight for them. Why would they do ourselves like this for this country? We masses, especially youths. Make I tell you, no they support anybody because you and I come from the same tribe. No they support anybody because you and I they worship for the same church. No support anybody because you and I they pray for the same mosque. Especially if the person is a bad leader, no support them. Because of religion, sentiment, or tribal sentiment. Or even if on a day the same party, if the person know they do good, no support them. You know why they tell you this? Because now the problem we get for this country be this. Support somebody will be saying they do the work, in they bring development. Now the kind of people who supposed support for this country. May I shock you with one thing, one secret where you don't forget. May I remind you. As they support that big politician, sake of say you and them, they worship for the same mosque or the same church or the same tribe. Make your pikin come out say won't go marry in pikin. Now there you go, no say that man no even he no see you as human being at all. He see you like animal. Now there you go, no. If na in daughter your pikin see say won't marry, he go begin telling daughter some plenty things why no go marry your pikin. If in daughter insist, he go prefer to disown in daughter because of your pikin. And these are the kind of people you are singing praises for, supporting, dying for. My brother, how could they get sense for this country, I beg? Because these are our politicians, eh? Especially the bad ones when they do their work. They see us say we don't get sense. Because they see say they don't develop the land, and people from the land are still supporting them. They see say they don't give you electricity, and people from that same place living in darkness are still singing praises for them. That is the problem. I beg, I encourage all Nigerian youths, go and get your PVC. 2023 is very close. We are going to vote out bad leadership in this country. We won't allow this to continue in this country. Look at other countries. Look at Ghana. Look at Togo. Look at Kenya. I was in Kenya the other day. Look at how developed they are. Small, small countries. And we are here, politicians are just enriching themselves. And the land remains the same. I beg everybody, go and get your PVC. We are going to change the narratives come 2023. We can't take this anymore. Thank you.